You know, I used to be a player, fly girl layer, and a heartbreaker, love maker, backbreaker. But then I made a mistake. Yes, I fell in love with this ill chick, sweating me for money, my name, and the deals, Nick. My homies told me drop her, cause it would be to my benefit. She used to say I'd better quit, hanging with those derelicts. Romancing is my thing, but I can swing in those scheming hoes. Wherever my beamer goes, you know that I'm driving. Surviving in the 90s is a muscle I trust. And everyone listen up, as my vocals give thrust, I bust my rhymes first. Never chasing a skirt, do much work, while other suckers need more time to rehearse. Now back to the ex-girls, ex-lovers, ex-friends. It made me mad to find that she was only after my ends. She phones me and goes on about her new life now. I wish she knew right now. I think she's busted, let's discuss it. When I was with her, no trust, just fights. Just the he say, she say, and the neighborhood highlights. Now I got my new girl, or as I say, my baby doll. But still I'm getting crazy calls, my ex-girls got balls. Don't wanna play the field, cause I get loving at home base. Don't give me no long face, just exit with grace. You and I are the past, c'est la vie, much respect, girl. But now you're my ex-girl, cause I'm on with the next girl. To buy me fresh dip gear, like to have me near, cause of my savoir faire. The time we shared was brief, cause I needed relief from her high class antics and all her conceit. Now she's crying wolf and I like don't wanna hear that. I told her the bare facts when things started out. She whines and she pops about how I did her bad, yo. But she tried to mind me, even tap me with a hiney. I fell for a sec cause the clothes were real fly. I could almost feel I would give in to her whims. Her thoughts were erratic, sporadic, crazy in nature. I told her, hey look, yo, I can no longer date you. Tried to pimp me with Ben and fell short, your ship sank. Many thanks for the time and the watch and the link. You and I are the past, c'est la vie, not respect, girl. But now you're my ex-girl, cause I'm straight with the next girl. In the supermarket and gave her your number. You asked her how's my sister, then asked her how's my brother. Didn't ask about my father, cause you know he ain't like you. Every time I left for your crib, he really get hyped. But the advice you used to give me makes much sense now. I can't believe I used to let you break my confidence down. You used to ask me why the hell did I wanna live in Brooklyn. You messed up my flow, although you were good looking. Yes, darling was fly, and this was the problem. Cause back in the day, she had me screaming and robbing to get her things to wear, so when she went to the club, all eyes were on her. And who me? I just bucked. Caught in between feeling proud or feeling more like a sucker. Had to go undercover, get away, and find another. Been in Brooklyn 9 years and been around the world too. I've seen so many fly girls and I knew just what to do. I went from X to the next, took my time with each one. And you know they still love me, so stop yelling me, hun. I went home to see my moms and I saw you at the bus stop. Must I stop? Nah, I think not. You and I are the past, c'est la vie, much respect, girl. But now you're my ex-girl and I'm out.